everybody. Tonight we're at the baseball game. Where in batter up first is Jonathan Michaels. Jonathan Michaels lives with his wife and his two children, Mickey and Lisa. Pitcher is Joseph Monte lives with his wife. Have the backgrounders, throwers, whatever they call it, come out here, please. We have a backgrounder here. His name is Cannabis Mudley. A youngster, sorta, is William J. And over here, we have Joe. Well, we have a lot more people than we usually do. We're in the 2,000 range. We have this set of crowd. And we have this set of crowd. And right below us is our famous spa makeup dress up artist ever. And I'll introduce them. This is fashionista Elizabeth. This is star makeup designer Macy. This is spa helper Jaleesa. This is Nick, our spa person. And this is Kelsey. She works with everybody. You can go visit them, but for now, let the games begin! The first ball is passed. He bats it. And this little guy right here caught it. Come on! Throw it back! Looks like he got to third place, Matt. Now we have a volunteer player. His name is Jonah. Hi, everybody. My name is Jonah. In fact, when I was little, I used to play baseball. Except I was never the batter. Well, maybe once or twice, but I was usually the pitcher. Let's see how this batting thing goes. Perfect. I can't wait to see. Play ball! And the first pitch is thrown. He misses! Strike one! Hey, Jonah, pass it back. And it went straight in. Let the games begin! And he caught it! And he bats. And he's running! But somebody's got their eye on it. But he's just still running. He's going to the next one. And, oh no, he caught it! He's now at third base. Next batter up, Troy Jackson. Play ball. That ball went way off court, but this little guy's coming to get it. He brings it out. But this little guy's running forward. He's on there, and these guys are running. These guys make it to home base. He's in third, and they're at home. They just got it. He still hasn't passed it. He has time to run. He's running, and now he's got it. But for now, a commercial break. It's hard keeping your house clean when you have 4 little children. So I use Pet Germinator. It's fast, it's easy, and it gets the scrub-a-dub-dub right out of your tub.
Now back to the ball game. With all 3 men down here at home plate, we got a new man coming in.
One, his name is Blank Content. But now we need a switch.
The 3 men are now the backgrounders. And you're the pitcher.
Let's see.
And he misses.
Strike 1.
Pass it back. Whoops.
Here you go, Mikey.
Hey, my name's not Mikey.
Oh, yeah, I was saying that over to my best friend up there.
Father!
And remember, ground.
Okay.
And he catches it. He throws it. He bats it. He got it. He's going over there. He's winning. He's winning. Got to second place base. That's all for tonight, folks. But the Lakewood Dogs win. Thank you for watching.